see what these guys got. Anything? I don't think so. Wipe them out. I don't think they have very much. Just a few units. A couple archers. Peter just seems to unravel if you take their capital. I'm gonna move them just in case they have a horse army bust out all of a sudden. So, I'm gonna play it as smart as I can. Comfortable enough to move into position a bit. Why not attack with the archer army? Not even gonna bother attacking. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have attacked. Thank you. Some insurance. Make sure they don't take my cities. Being totally worthless. Actually use navigation. Little fleet of boats wouldn't hurt. Samurai castle wouldn't hurt. So, still going according to plan. No attacks. The Chinese are sparing me. I could just run over there. I could build a road. I need some gold though. It's gonna be an expensive road. 220. Not that rich. Start running. That's not happening. Ooh, boy. They're in trouble. I'm on the hill. Set them in defensive position. I'm gonna have to move these guys out to the hill. They gotta heal up. So. Not even better. Wow. They're in a lot of trouble. I could switch it up, but there's really no reason to. It's over at this point. He's gonna start magically making people appear. With you. Yeah, I gotta have a little fun with these guys. Sell this guy. They just want to cause problems. So it's just the Chinese left at this point. Have a little fun with this cannon right here. Just to see if I can cause some problems. Got me. cannon. Look at the cannon. That's embarrassing. A single cannon. That's hilarious. I can't believe these guys are running around. So get the militia in on it. Might actually lose a unit. Just declare peace. As if it matters. Doesn't look like the general is going to make it to the party. Interesting. Make it another general. Let's see. Nope. You move a defensive unit into position like that, you can just tap up like this, hit X, and it'll, it's like a 2-on-1 turn right there. This guy is way late to the party. Didn't even try to attack, instead. So that won me 30 defense. How did that unit have leadership from the very beginning of the game? Cannon half. 14. They maybe finish this turn. I got him before we go. Nope. Not quite. As you can see, the that Oracle actually paid off quite a bit. It enabled me to play very aggressively. Yeah, it's always more fun to play aggressively, in my opinion. Come on, wipe them out. He's done. 1025 AD. Yep. Interesting game. Got to 20 techs. Didn't need that much. Honestly, I probably could have even wound up the production a little sooner, but I didn't really think it was needed. I mean, the horse armies in position, ready to go. I could have been attacked by like a catapult army and suffered a real setback, but it just didn't happen. Even if they did, it would have just been a minor setback. My rank. Terrible. So yeah, as you can see, I didn't have the best start there early in the game. Kind of got denied by that early archer that the Chinese had, but still managed to control a lot of space. Still managed to, you know, steal a great person and then get the Oracle and play very aggressively with the Germans. Ended up getting, I made sure I got a lot of good upgrades by making sure they all had elite status, and then when I got legions for free from the Chinese for declaring peace, they upgraded to legions, and that helped me play a lot more aggressively. And then from there, just went on to get feudalism. Once I had horses, as you see, it was a big difference. I was just clobbering them at that point. Got a great general and everything, so worked out. Again, if you guys have any ideas for different scenarios I should try or different challenges, I'd be interested to try it. I probably will do a video where I do nothing for like 30 or 40 turns, something like that. Maybe 40. 40 is a long time. That's all the way to zero AD or whatever. And that would be an interesting challenge though. The computer can play pretty aggressively early if you're weak, so it could be a lot of archer armies just getting clobbered. I think I could do it though. It'd be an interesting challenge, but if you have any ideas, just let me know. And I'll see you next video.